violence and non-violence, racism and human dignity, oppression and repression, and liberty and human rights. Poverty, we stand here today as nothing more than a representative of the millions.
As the first African woman to receive this prize, I accept it on behalf of the people of Kenya and Africa, and indeed the whole world.
And a majestic scorn for risk and danger to establish a reign of freedom and a rule of justice.
We should celebrate the opportunity to be the generation of the turning point for planet Earth. We have an opportunity to come together.